Andrea.
Hi.
Nice to see you, too.
Okay, so we're not going to see Until Breaking Dawn Part 2.
I know you have to wait a whole year.
I've got to hold the mic over here.
Oh, okay. You have to wait a whole year.
I know. That's going to be a long wait. I think we have a little bit of an idea of what
character you're playing. Can you talk about it at all?
I can't.
How
awful is that? I know. Well, you know the book and you know the story, and that's pretty much, you know, she's a mom trying to protect her kids, and maybe she made some bad choices.
Maybe she's creating new baby vampires, wink,
you know, creating stuff she shouldn't have, but yeah. Yeah, I'm the mother of the Denali Coven, so I'm
Kate.
Am I a mom? I have a dog and a bunny. So yes,
if you can relate to doing some crazy things for your children.
Yeah, totally,
totally.
You know, our dog had surgery recently, so he was in the cone of shame, and we were crazy. We were just spending all our time, like, you know, are you okay? And I'd do anything to protect him. So I can't imagine having human children.